Hello, I'm Kurt Browning, Pasco County Superintendent of Schools. Earlier this afternoon, Governor DeSantis announced plans to close schools statewide for the next 2 weeks. For Pasco, this means school will be closed for the week of spring break and the week following spring break, Monday, March 16th through Friday, March 27th. Monday, March 30 will now be a teacher planning day. Students will return to school on Tuesday, March 31st. There will be a need for certain groups of employees to provide deep cleaning and other essential services to the district and schools starting on Wednesday, March 25th. We also plan to conduct instructional continuity training for instructional staff members on Friday, March 27th. The state guidance has also directed us to close all after-school enrichment programs, such as PLACE, for the entirety of this two-week period. Additional announcements will be made as quickly as possible. Please note that this guidance does not change the travel-related self-quarantine information that we shared earlier today. We understand that there are a variety of questions that will come from our school community as a result of this news, and we are working to get more specifics out to our parents, students, and employees as quickly as we can. That being said, we felt it was important to communicate directly with our families and employees as quickly as possible so that we can begin making preparations based on this development. Thank you for your patience and stay tuned for additional information.